Do you have any family members buried on the property?
That's actually kind of classy. That means that they're going to own that
property. No, it's not. A mausoleum is classy.
But does that mean that you guys own the land?
It'd be weird if they were renting.